All right, standing by with Coach Casteel. Bruins able to get the 2-1 win in game two of the doubleheader. Coach, let's go back to that first game, though. We had a lot of mental errors, a lot of mental mistakes. Ended up losing that game 8-2. Yeah. What was kind of the post-game talk with the guys as we prepared for the second game of the day?
You know, I unfortunately got to bring up the same thing, but I tell you, but Johnny, the thing that's been happening is our guys, they kind of just come out here, they just want it to happen for them. They're hoping for someone to make a mistake on the other team, hoping for something to happen instead of just taking the thing and making it happen. So we're trying to teach them, look, go out there and grab the bull by the horns and make this thing happen. And keep working at it. Don't stop. Don't quit. And today they got a lead, and then all of a sudden they just kind of let down and just kind of let it go. And before you know it, the other team snuck up and then they put a hurt on us.
Yeah.
And we went right back down to that same thing. We just let up. So second game changed things, though. It was really nice.
Yeah, absolutely. We'll get to the ending of game two in a second. But talk about Josh Crane's performance. Pitched a complete game, zero walks, just had complete control today. And I know our pitching staff has been a little bit slim this weekend. So for him to step up the way that he did, just a special performance.
Yeah, I honestly didn't know what I was going to do this weekend. We've got two guys out that were out Friday. We got one guy that's out today as far as our pitching staff goes. And I just thought, okay, Lord, you know. And I know that that's when the Lord does things, too. He makes great things happen. All of a sudden, when you're down and the numbers are down or something's off or something's different, and then all of a sudden the Lord makes something happen, because all we can do is point back to Him and thank Him for it. So we're very thankful for that. But Josh did a fantastic job. Our pitching staff did a fantastic job. They got in there to do what was asked of them. And I tell you again, I have to say, these guys have not pitched in, some of them, 3 or 4 years. And then they're coming out here and turning into pitchers. So thankful for him, and thankful for Coach Rulopal working with him and just pushing him along and the things that are happening. So just real excited about what they're doing.
We could talk about several performances, but I think a key moment in the game, or a couple of moments, Andrew Vandenberg coming in at second base, making two absolutely highlight plays, and then getting the leadoff hit in the final bottom of the seventh inning, eventually scoring the game-winning run. You know, I know you say this all the time to the guys of next man up. You know, it's the opportunity for guys when they get in to make the most of it, but a special performance for him as well.
Yeah, exactly right. I tell you, Andrew, he's only played just a few innings this year, and just struggled with some things. He got a late start with us because he was sick before we, you know, started the season, so he was behind. And he's gotten it together, and all of a sudden, look at this. Fantastic day. Two incredible plays out there. And stayed steady with it, got up there and was very courageous with the bat and just couldn't wait to make contact. And all of a sudden he comes up and gets a walk-off for us or gets to go in and slide and score that final run. So very excited about that.
Yeah,
very good.
Absolutely. So we get the game tying run in the sixth. As you get, you know, runners on first and second, what's kind of the strategy? Isaiah's coming up, no outs, runners on first and second. You know, they went to a pitching change. What's going through your mind as a coach there?
Bat on the ball. We just needed the bat on the ball. We needed someone to be aggressive. Needed my guys on the base path to be aggressive, but yet watching and seeing what's going on. And I was looking to try to steal a third there. It'd be a surprise situation on them. And I don't think they would have been expecting that. But it just didn't come up with the right pitching situation and the right pitch count or whatever the case may be. So couldn't call that, couldn't move him over. But then all of a sudden they took care of it on their own and made the job happen. So.
Yeah. Game two, what would you characterize in terms of the effort and just overall the play for the guys in game two?
You know what? I tell you, we still had times, Johnny, and I'm not trying to down anything, but I'm trying to teach these guys, look, full go all the time. Full go all the time. Don't let up. Don't let up. If you go out there and you give it all you've got, especially with a team like this, these guys have struggled over here. And we get it. We've been struggling as well. And when a team's been beat down and beat down and beat down, all of a sudden someone scores on them, it's very hard for that team to come back up. We know that because we're experiencing that. So I told them, I said, look, just keep driving, keep pushing, keep going, keep making this thing happen. And they did. And when they did, they made some good things happen. So we've got some ability on this team. It's a small team, small in numbers, but we've got ability on here. All we have to do is go out and pursue. And if we'll go pursue, we can make some good things happen. So very proud of them. There were some times they chose to do that today. And today were some very good times to choose to do it.
We have a pretty quick turnaround. We go into Tuesday where we host Brevard College. It'll be a special experience for our guys playing down at Flora Field. What do we take from today into Tuesday?
Well, there again, same thing. We've got to come out there ready to go mentally and then just bring it physically. And if the guys will do it, then we can be in a game and we can see what's going to happen. So Brevard's got a good ball team. So we got to come out and play.
All right. Thank you, Coach.
Thank you.